Marc Savard, big news, hired as assistant coach with the Blues.
Yeah.
Christian Juice also awarded a one-year contract during his arbitration hearing. But let's get back to the Savard news because, you know, up in Boston, they're not too thrilled that the Blues are a little bit twisting the knife.
Well, then they should have hired Marc Savard if it's going to bother them that much. But it's an interesting hire because Marc Savard was a prolific scorer, especially on the power play, a dynamic offensive player during his time in the NHL, Boston, Calgary, a little bit in Atlanta. And he had one of the best passers, you know, really, that's been playing when and he was there. He was just a great setup guy. And so he has not been coaching. I mean, he retired with concussion problems. He kind of laid low for a while. Last year, he popped up on the Toronto media, did some stuff about Toronto Maple Leafs radio and some stuff down at Rogers. But not a ton of either media experience or even coaching experience. He's going in just because of his playing acumen and his relationship with Craig Berube. And when he was hired, Marc Savard identified that him and Craig had talked many times about the power play and what to get it done and how to improve it, even before he was hired. So they're just taking the leap of faith that a guy who was so talented and clearly understands offensive hockey, there's no denying that, that can come in there, learn how to be a coach on the fly, but specifically help run the power play. And they have some good pieces, as he mentioned, Tarasenko down there and Parayko and Schwartz and Shannon, all those different players that just won a cup. But they didn't have a great power play at times during the year, so Marc Savard, interesting in that he wasn't a coach, and he just kind of popped up, but he was an immensely talented player trying to translate that talent from the ice playing to the coaching staff coaching.
I would say some instant respect, though, for him by those Blues players.
Certainly. When he tells you to do something in power play, you can check the game tape. He was pretty darn good at it.
Yeah. All right. Can't wait to see him behind the Blues bench.